My name is Christine Clemmensen-Rotne. I am 27 years old and I am studying industrial engineering and management. As I went to my internship, I learned about what managed can look like and sometimes what it shouldn't look like. And after that, I realized that someone needs to do this and someone needs to do it better than they're doing it right now. And it might as well be me. And I also realized that what I was doing on my bachelor, chemical engineering, I like it, I find it interesting, but I'm not supposed to be a specialist. So I realized that management might be the way for me to go. I have all the background knowledge of how the specialists work and the chemical engineering, and now I can add the management on top of that.
Before they were doing the customization for the key activities, and now they're shifting towards making a product design instead.
I find a lot of the time I have very much the engineering perspective on people, which is quite interesting, because you have this logical way of going about things. And of course, people are not logical all the time, but you have to go behind that and find the system and see why do they act the way they do. So actually, the engineering perspective is very helpful on people. I love management. I love working with people. I love to see the impact and the changes, and especially when you can use management to give people a better day, like a better working environment, a better culture in the organization. I really like how you get a lot of theory, great amounts of theory actually, but you also get to apply it in the sense that you have to go out and find your own company and work as a consultant. You try it out in a safe environment, and you might actually manage to make a really good product in the end. Maybe I'll do like many others out here and go into consulting. I have to say by now, I don't actually know. But I think it's going to be a bright future either way, actually. I think it's going to be good.